I'm Singh Pallavi and today I will dictate you the method of detoxification of how to detoxify the seeds of Semicarpus anacardia. As we all know that seeds of Semicarpus anacardia has lots of medicinal uses, but it also contains some toxins. So when we consume this directly, this may cause us several side effects. So before using this, we need to detoxify the seeds of Semicarpus anacardia. For our safety purpose, we will first wear the gloves. Now we will take the seeds of Semicarpus anacardia and we will scratch the epidermal layer by the help of knife, and as the epidermal layer is removed, we will cut the knives into two halves. We will cut the nuts into two halves and we will put this nut, the cut nuts, the two half pieces of nuts on a piece of muslin cloth or any cloth containing many pores, and we will now tie so and make it a bag. We'll make a bag of the seeds, and we will now, with the help of any support or manually, we will take some cow milk, or we can also use coconut water or cow urine, and we will dip this bag containing Semicarpus anacardium seed nuts into this cow milk. Okay. Now we will dip this bag in this cow milk, and we will keep it for 15 minutes or till it boils. And as we see the boiling comes, we will very carefully put this beaker and keep it for 15 minutes. The bag dip in this, and then as it cools down or after 15 minutes, we will again repeat this process and keep this on the heater for boiling, and then when it start boiling, we will very carefully put up and keep it. And we have to repeat the same process for the third time. Again we will put it on the heater and we will wait till it boils, and as it starts boiling, we will again put it up and keep it for 4 hours. क्या मतलब वो
स्टार्ट
करते
हैं? नहीं रुको, तुमने उठा लिया ना,
तुमने वी विल लीव दिस नाउ वी विल लीव दिस फॉर 4 hours, एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग दिस हीटर वी कैन आल्सो यूज instead of using this heater we can also use any gas stoves or any heating appliances, so which can produce the boiling point to 100 degrees centigrade. After 4 hours the seeds is detoxified
and ready to use.
So we'll open the bag and the seeds are now ready to use.